Hello guys, today I'm going to show you a little review on this Lightum LED solar motion lights, and this is a complete video which includes an unboxing one, including this manual and then some of these. And it has four sets of solar lights which are a wall mount lights, and I will take each of them a So basically, this is a four set of Lightum solar sensor lights, and they are for wall. They have also given these screws so you can set it up in this in the wall, because there's a little hole, so you can always have the option of settling it down there. So guys, first of all, the first step to use this is to turn off the light here, to turn it off and keep this under the sun for 1 or 2 days before starting this for the first use. So make sure the product gets enough solar power from the sun. The second step is, if you want to check whether the product can work normally or not, just turn it on by pressing the back button here, then cover the solar panel. So I'm just pressing it here. I'm so covering the solar panel here, and that's how you get to know it's working. Also, you have to clean the solar panel regularly, just to make to ensure that the efficiency of the charging should be perfect for longer time. So now I will take you to a darker room, and there I will show you how powerful these are. And I'm just switching it each of these, and we'll see how powerful. So here it's in the dark room here, and you can see the brightness of the panels, and you can also see that each panel is having the lid here. And also you can hang this in the wall like this, because they have also given the screws for these, and that's how it gets. You can use this also if you don't want to hang, you can take a little tape, because they are not heavy in size, so in weight. And you can also stick these wherever you want to stick these. I also use Lightum other solar lights, and I really like those, just because the quality and the brightness of the light is superb. And I really feel like buying more and more, because they are energy savers. You don't have to spend any money after buying this. You don't have to change the batteries at all. But I would say make sure you have to clean the panel here every time, whenever you see it's dirty in the dirt, just to make it more, just to give it a more life. So yeah, this is it. I hope you guys like the video of these solar Lightum lights, solar panel lights. Thank you.
downfall. My love, if you feel like I do right now, don't say you're on the run to the other side.